Hello everyone, I'm Rahul and this is my YouTube channel. Today we are talking about the new movie review, Bottoms. It does not take long to realize that Bottom is an abstract take on the typical high school comedy. On the first day of school, we hear an intercom announcement with the principal saying reading this not allowed. This year, Mr. Chi gave a test on the woman murder in history, and the football team keeps on their most experienced player in a cage. However many bombs you are expecting this movie to have, you're probably wrong, but considering Bottom is a film about a high school sanctions fight club cellman story, need to have this sort of ridiculous view and those strange makes it so much more fun and wild. Bottom is also an excellent vehicle for two of the best up and upcoming comedians. Today in Adril and Sanot, it often has the comedic tone. On their previous show together, Ayo and Rachel are single, and the two play beautiful of each other. This rapport is great regardless whatever adventure Bottoms throws them into. Meanwhile, in a year where Adril has been everything from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Mutant Mayhem to Beer, Bottoms stand among their best work. Sophia, Josie and Sai are certain about herself, yet hopefully about their possibility that the Fight Club could open for her. Beyond the leads, Bottom has a ridiculous fun supporting cast that help make their ridiculous world work. Liu and Gabar are both wonderful and managing feel like a parody of high school movie, while never falling into a cartridge, even through the world. Bottom show fun at a many school obsession with football, clench and making misguided of the many things about their of the supporting to be the many things to have steal every scene, and he does so beautifully. Bottom, the inherent wideness of Bottom, Seligman and Sanot's screenplay managed to make this an effective film about friendship and fighting the power. Bottom ensured the summer movie season and with one of the best comedy movie, and Seligman has already proved her brilliance both in restraint and bonkers over the top comedy. This movie is a B+. And Bottom comes to the theater in limited release on August 25 and open wider on September 1. So thank you so much and please subscribe my YouTube channel.